LA, we met three surfers who wanted to follow in Pickler's skate tracks.
Hi, I'm Heather.
Hi, I'm Ashley.
And I'm Ebony.
We're the Frisco's Car Hops.
In the process, they learned our fourth valuable lesson. Never audition as part of a group. Someone always stands out.
I decided to try out for American Idol because I just always loved performing and stuff. So I was like, hey, American Idol. I'm American.
I'm auditioning for American Idol because I am determined to prove something to all the people who ever doubted me.
And we know that we do have to get split up eventually, and we'll be cheering on each other all the way.
Who's gonna go first? What's the songs?
I'll go first.
Heather?
Okay, that would be, yeah.
That's Head.
Yes, I'm gonna sing God Bless the Broken Road. Every long lost dream led me to where you are. Others who broke my heart, they were like northern stars.
Okay, who's next?
And you are?
Ashley.
What are you singing, Ash?
Angel by Sarah McLachlan.
Great. Right.
There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of day.
All right, who's next?
Well, what you singing, Ab?
I'm gonna sing I Believe in You and Me by Whitney Houston.
I believe in you and me. I believe that we will be in love eternally. Well, as far as I can see, you will always be the one for me. Oh, yes, you will.
All right. Well, you can sing the phone book and it wouldn't matter. I mean, you're in a different league to these two, sweetheart.
Are you guys all friends?
Yeah.
Were.
Come on.
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Stop it. Simon.
Well, I'm sorry. You're in a different league.
She is amazing, though.
Oh, completely. You two are okay. I've heard it all a million times without the rolling, whatever you call them, roller skates. You know, it's just quite dull.
Rolling Stones.
And you're
yeah,
very good.
The Rolling Stones.
Thank you.
And you shouldn't be in on those things because you're really good. But Ebony, is it Ebony?
Yes.
You're terrific.
Thank you.
Terrific.
Stunning.
Terrific. Well, look, shall we start with Heather?
Let's start with Heather first.
Okay, Randy, yes or no?
Heather, no, man. Wasn't good enough.
Olivia.
I'm sorry, Heather, no. Sorry.
Paula?
You're good, but not great.
Okay, one down.
Next is Ashley.
Yes or no?
I'd say yes to Ashley, actually.
Yes, I said yes.
Can I be really honest with you?
Yeah, please.
Okay, you're a beautiful girl. You don't need all that makeup. I'm just being honest. No, honestly, because you're pretty. Excuse me, this is a compliment.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you know what he does? See what I have to go
She's with? Helping her.
I know.
Ding, ding. It's my motherly advice.
Oh, you just said the wrong
don't, yeah, thing. Don't say that. Don't say that, please. Oh, my God.
That's mother 17.
Yeah. That was a nice retaliation.
Simon all of a sudden likes you. Scored some points.
I like that. You were saying,
I'm
Paula.
Only 17.
That's the point. You're only 17. You, yeah, please, absolutely. Let's make up. I think you deserve another shot.
Do you?
I do.
Yeah. I wouldn't. Okay, lastly, Ebony.
100% yes.
Yeah, 100%.
Exquisite yes.
Thank you.
Yes. So I'm afraid it's two yeses, one no.
Sorry, Heather.
But the
it's
two of you are through to Hollywood. Welcome to Hollywood. See you later.
Bye, sweetheart.
She's pretty
good.
Ebony.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah, amazing.
Gorgeous.
Really good.
Two girls through, but one real star. How would she do in Hollywood? Watch on Tuesday.